from WJZ. This is breaking news.
Now at 11, an investigation is underway after a 17-year-old was shot and killed in Baltimore County. Details here are limited, but we are learning the shooting happened just before 6:30 this morning. Police say the teenager was found unconscious in the 200 block of Hampshire Road in Reisterstown. The victim had multiple gunshot wounds and died at the scene. Metro Crime Stoppers is offering a reward for up to $2,000 for information leading to an arrest.